We didn't miss anything. Thanks to Cactus. Hey, what if, what would I do without Cactus? I'd be lost. Okay, zero death? Nope, he goes for the Nucci, the Gucci, Gucci. Oh, what a mangle from Stevie G. Oh, my lord. Oh, he used his jump, so he can't follow it up, unfortunately. Damn, we're going with the hook. I agree with the hook. Oh, he missed the boot. Hook's really good in general if you can hit it. What's spassing? What's spassing from the man? Man with the plan. That is the man with the plan. Did Fox, did CBG really slow walk off the ledge, double laser back on the ledge, and proceed to kick the poop out of Falcon right now? Like, man is literally bonkers. Like,
he's
yeah.
Got pretty swaggy. Like, go both ends of the he can camp you out and he can just.
Nah, he's gotta go. He's gotta.
Against Daniel, you gotta. Sleep.
I think you gotta do yeah, like take tilts against Falcon to like smashing him. He's trying to come back because it's out for so short duration, like a down smash.
Down smash is it's not terrible.
Yeah,
I prefer back leg.
I would, yeah, and I prefer downward angle forward tilt.
Yeah, and he likes. Down tilt, back up, pops up.
Oh, those were not optimal double lasers, but he has, yeah, he's good angle. I guess we call it a gangle. Third step.
Even gang.
The gangle.
I like this pressure. I'm really letting Daniel.
See up tilt. He can up tilt. I'm telling you, GT, Stevie G needs to learn that down smash is not working out for him.
Wow.
Mason.
What?
Shut up.
Yeah, honestly, I was sleeping on Stevie G. Yeah. So I played him.
He whooped me bad at that. Whooped me pretty bad today. Yo, is that a laser kill? Anyway.
I don't know why he just stood there after he got his up air. Maybe he's going for a tech read. Tech read. Dropped it. Sacred 69. Sacred 69. Look, he tried to go for the Gucci. Sacred 69. Alright, Stevie G goes Kirby. Doesn't Dan the Man look more intimidating with a bandana on? Like, I feel like if I didn't know Dan the Man, like, I would, like, I wouldn't want to sit that down next to him and play him, because he probably fucked up. I almost said the F word, but I'm keeping the words.
3, 2, 1, go!
Wow. PVG believes, and I believe as well.
You gotta believe.
Dan is like the master of the creation value. That's look at Dan jumping through the lasers like a crazy man. So the one time Stevie G down smash. So you know what I believe? I believe Stevie mission that he's gonna stay on the stage and down smash.
He's a big kid.
And then bada bing bada boom.
He doesn't do it.
I know he didn't put that slow. Dan's not giving this up. No way Jose is giving up easy. Hey, you know what? I know all I need is grab. I know all I need is... All I need is there. Oh my lord. What did I tell you, bro? Dan the man is the man. Patient, calm, collective man. There you go.
Manual.
Dan is all of the above right now. Look at that. He back here and his big crouch down. So, by the way. Not know what he's doing right now. Laser mode. Dude, that was a crazy match. That was an emotional roller coaster.
Free for all.
Yeah, it was like, you know. Yeah, emotional roller coaster. Per se.
3, 2, 1, go!
I'm glad
I like the vindication.
That's what I like to see. Both believing.
Better. My life's in shambles.
Oh. Boxes. X.
Show me a move.
Bring me back, cactus. Oh, you like you did a funny little dance. Like I thought, like you did crazy combo. That's not what you did. You were like. yeah, I have trouble telling you. Evening and sometimes. Okay, so Steve knows the dream is alive, and he is rejecting it. And he just brought it back. They should have started two stocks. He got the sniper, no sniping.
Show me a move.
This is what I like to see. Game three. If we can get a last stock, I'll be happy.
Good rolling.
DVG definitely feels comfortable on the ground with Fox, and I agree. But I think Fox's up air beats Falcon's down air. Sometimes you gotta go bait him to throw out that. Wow, that laser was bonkers, and it paid off.
Ow.
Man, DVG bringing it back. But let's go, Dan. I want to see last stock, last stock. Time out with 4 minutes left. Holy moly, whack-a-moly. Holy moly, whack-a-moly. Dan's laughing now. Dan's having a good time, and I think that's important. Oh my lord. How does he dodge all these lasers?
Catherine's.
Oh, let's go last stock, please. Yes, last stock.
She dips beneath.
Let's go. Dude, I guarantee you this match alone. Guarantee you this match today. Alone, CVG has shot over 100 lasers. See, I guarantee shot over 100 lasers.
But Stevie can go one end of the spectrum. Like, he can bring typist.
Dude, somebody, like, give me, like, a crazy, like, odd shot or something. Tell me how many lasers he got. Yeah, wow, this Fox is boring. I kind of feel your pain.
Oh, my God.
Oh! This is the craziest last stock game three we've had tonight.
It's been fun.
This.
Oh, Daniel.
No,
Daniel,
the spaghetti. The spicy meatballs.
Here comes a fox, dude.
Oh my gosh, how did that second in a fair hit? That's it. Oh my gosh.
Daniel takes that.
Dan with the patience of an elephant. Like, I don't even know who has more patience than freaking Dan. That joint was crazy.